Welcome back to the Guy Dawson. Welcome back to the Guy Dawson Show at the World Center of Broadcast Media, WCOBM.com. And we love messages, don't we, D?
Oh, yeah. The idea of staying in contact with people is to share our knowledge. So
yeah, we've got the chat line here, and all of you are familiar. If you've been watching this network, I think it's a part of technology, as we were talking about before, as we live in an age when it is so interactive, and we've got this message board here. And if any of you would like to ask questions, ask D things about health, or if you have questions that you want to ask me, please become a part of the show by becoming a part of the chat
line. Yeah. Any questions you have, any health issues, I'm not a doctor, but I'm not very knowledgeable in what it takes for your body to do to heal itself. Your body will heal yourself. Drugs don't heal you. All they do is block things. But when you heal, when you have proper nutrition, your body will take care of itself. But most people don't get that.
What type of health ailments have people come to you with through the years that you've been able to address with LifeShots?
Well, as we were talking about the cognitive decline, a lot of people are really worried about Alzheimer's and cancer, the two diseases most people fear the most. And just like with Jimmy Carter and a tumor, they've proven that your immune system will prevent and mitigate a cancerous tumor. But as I was saying, they've developed a drug for that. And it's working for Jimmy. All it takes is for you to take it every day, and it costs $12,500 a month.
Yeah, right. You have to have a presidential type of a salary to be able to afford that.
You got to have a budget. Where if you would prevent it in the first place, instead of getting yourself into that kind of a situation, LifeShots provides all the bodily nutrition you need to help your body prevent those conditions. We don't talk cure, because when you talk cure, you get in trouble with regulatory commissions. All we talk about is think about it. If the nutrition that you find is going to take is actually helping your body prevent a pre-existing disease most people think about, like heart disease, cardiovascular diseases, inflammation. We actually even have a product that rebuilds the cartilage in your body. Now that's amazing, because everybody takes glucosamine, chondroitin, and MSN for their inflammatory condition. Well, LifeShots has actually been proven to be the number one anti-inflammatory product on the market. And it because inflammation, low-grade inflammation, is key to all other diseases. So if somebody has a system problem like an autoimmune disease, they call it autoimmune disease, where your immune system attacks you. Well, autoimmune disease, there's hundreds of them, everything from fibromyalgia, lupus, diabetes, asthma, all of these things that you think are just going to be part of life and hopefully the shoe doesn't drop and you get it, are all preventable. Absolutely. But if you can't take a Big Mac and an order of fries and a Diet Coke and expect to have any nutrition.
No, because boy, we would have a nutritious world, wouldn't we, if everyone who ate fast food and drank soda could be cured. Everyone would be cured. I mean, well, not everyone, but a lot of people in our world.
Yeah, and it's sad. There's so many. I mean, you see a lot of celebrities that are passing away prematurely. I mean, look at Steve Jobs, all the money in the world, and he died of a disease of the pancreas that could have been completely prevented with proper nutrition. And now we've lost Prince. We don't know exactly what got him, but I've heard he had like the flu-y type of disease. And he's too young, 57 years old. People with money don't even have an idea themselves what is proper nutrition. And my job is just to be a messenger, to give them an option, give them something that they can deal with that will help them.
And I just endorse this product wholeheartedly because I know the types of results that I'm getting from it. And Dee and I, we talk all the time about this and how Life Shots has really had a positive effect on my life is that I never get sick. And one of the challenges that I've had through the years being a broadcaster is that it's very important that you have your voice. And I broadcast 3 shows per week. I am on the air all the time. And it's very important that I am healthy enough to be able to talk. And since I have been on Life Shots and I never get sick, it allows me to be able to continue to work at the pace that I'm working at, not to mention the things I'm doing in my marketing and the public relations aspect of my business, but actually being able to broadcast these shows for all of you on radio and television. Life Shots is enabling me to be able to do that because I used to get sick, I'm telling you. And there would always be a few weeks out of every year that I just allowed for the fact that I'm going to get sick and I'm not going to be able to broadcast shows.
Yeah, every time the flu comes around, okay, here I got to go. But you know, you as a celebrity in Las Vegas, also, you know, other celebrities like Phil Jackson, the Lakers coach, he's won 11 national titles. And in those 30 years as a coach and player, he never endorsed a nutritional support product because he always found something was missing, hidden, stimulants, steroids, caffeine, you name it, there was always something. He always did his due diligence because, you know, Phil is the, what they call the Zen master, mind, body, and spirit. So when his doctor recommended just a couple years ago Life Shots because his health was in jeopardy, he wanted to write a book, his mental faculties were slipping, his doctor recommended Life Shots. And after 6 months, he came to our headquarters and says, "This works, I've checked you out, and this is a real deal. I want to endorse it." "Well, we don't pay for endorsements," we told him. He said, "I don't care. I'll endorse it for free." And he has. From that point on, he's endorsed for free. And then Phil, and then Ken Shamrock, who's the guru of mixed martial arts, who started the Octagon, he said, "I would still be fighting 10 years in my practice if I'd had Life Shots 10 years ago." And he still uses it today, and he has training camps called the Lion's Den. He used to have all these other supplements. Now he uses Life Shots exclusively. And we have tennis players, baseball players, soccer players. You know, a lot of them just have been looking for something, and Life Shots has been the key. So I'm proud of our reputation. I'm proud of the fact that it helps my friends like you and your mom, Velma, and the people I meet.
And even the illustrious Quan is now.
Even Quan's on it, yeah.
Now on Life Shots.
And I meet with my BCN friends at the Beacon Center. I met with them this morning. I got a lot of them looking at or using Life Shots. And that makes me proud. That's what I like to do. Because when people meet with me, they get to know me, they get to like me, and they trust me. And that's my goal.
Along with being the resident health advocate of several of my shows, Dee is also a very accomplished photographer. And in the next segment, we're going to show you some of the pictures of the famous people who Dee has photographed through the years. You're just going to be blown away by some of the celebrities that he has photographed over the years. So are you ready to show all the famous people, Dee?
Yeah, look forward to it.
All right, we'll be back in a few minutes with more of The Guy Dawson Show at WCOBM.com.